All cities affected by the flood are unable to get supplies due to the roads being destroyed. The supply chains won't be able to be fixed for weeks due to the flood waters. This will lead to the prices of gasoline and food and other goods being increased till the roads can be fixed. This is Lily Aubichon reporting for Rebels Media.